now fear.
And I don't mean it metaphorically, or rhetorically, or poetically, or theoretically, or in any other fancy way. I'm death, straight up.